There has been a terrible end to a story that has gripped New York City. The body of 9-year-old Leibby Kletzky, missing since Monday, has now been found. The boy disappeared while walking home from camp. Police say his remains were found in two separate locations in New York, an apartment and a trash bin. Police are now questioning a possible suspect.